morning, everyone. Dr. Alex Fernandez, chiropractor from Life Chiropractic and Acupuncture here in North Bergen. I have Janelle, my office manager, and today we're going to talk about something simple that people do every week, and this is vacuuming. And we're going to show the wrong way of vacuuming and the right way of vacuuming. The importance of this is how you can protect yourself, how you don't want to hurt yourself doing something simple as vacuuming. So Janelle, why don't we go ahead and we show them how people vacuum on a day-to-day basis, and they do it wrong, and they don't know that over time they can get hurt. So let's demonstrate what people typically do. So they're bending their back, they're twisting, all right? They're going one way or another. They're trying to go around the wall. They're trying to not extend the cord out. And what she's doing is she's creating a repetitive stress in her low back that over time she can get hurt. So if you are doing this kind of motion, you are setting yourself up to get back to you. Okay, Janelle, now let's show them what the appropriate way to vacuum is so that you don't hurt your back, all right? And this is basically, you're gonna walk behind the vacuum, so go ahead.
Okay, so the proper way.
All right, so her back is a bit more straight, okay? She's following the vacuum behind, okay? And she's not rushing. A lot of times people try to get the work out of the way and they're rushing. So if you have to go around the corner, you actually move your whole body and you follow through, okay? So this is the appropriate way. This is how you're gonna protect yourself. That's a helpful hint for the week. And thank you very much for listening. If you need any help, 201-861-2025, give us a call. Thank you.